Is or not? Oh, now it is.
Okay, now it is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so can you see me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Huh? Hey. I say okay. You're taking up my video space. Hello. Hey, welcome to my first YouTube video! Yay! Wait, my name is Nancy Mitchum, if you do not know, and yes, that's Dubstep in the background, and yes, this is a giant panda named Mulan. And so, I've been wanting to start these YouTube videos for a while now, and so finally I get to do it because I forced my dad to fix the camera. But then I also promised my Instagram followers, which my Instagram is princess123435, like on my YouTube channel, so you can just go and follow me on Instagram. And so, this is my first video, and so basically what I'm going to talk about is, I'm going to talk about, you know, what all I'm going to be doing on this channel, and, who the heck I am. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I like art, I like music, I like technology, I like anime, I love cosplay. I'm obsessed with animals, stuffed animals. This crush is so tricky. I like all types of music except for jazz, you know. Jazz. I don't know, I like jazz and slow romantic music. It just depends on the slow romantic music, but jazz or blues. I do like dubstep, screamo, pop, hip hop, heavy metal. Anyway, like opera and orchestra band music. I just really like it. I don't know if you can hear the music, but I sure can. That's just the things I like, and you'll get to know me better. And right now, I know I don't look like it. I'm not wearing my makeup. My hair is not fixed up. I'm wearing gym shorts. I just didn't just relax right now. So, I'm trying to become a living doll. You know, I've been wearing bows, but like, you know, I like cosplay dresses. And so, Tokyo dresses, Japanese clothes. So that's what I'm going to try and order some. Also, I've tried Japanese candy, especially Pocky, and I really like it. And so, I like a lot of things, and I'm hoping that someday I'll get to travel all over Japan. And another thing is that I struggle with a lot of stuff like every other team does. Because I am 14, and I struggle like every other team, and I've always wanted to, like, help other teenagers, you know, get over what I have got over and just help them to feel special, especially, ones with, like, birth defects and cancer, just make them feel special and help them, so I'm hoping that I can get to do that someday, because just seeing, like, a kid with a disability smile just brings tears to my eyes. Because, you know, them and their self, they're special. I mean, people take it in bad ways, but I always take it in a good way. That just means that I want to make them special. And that always pretty much makes it easier for them to get to heaven. Which is always great. Because it's really hard to get to heaven. You've got to work really hard. But you know, some of my dreams and futures that I want to be a psychologist. I want to do music, technology, mess with computers, do like sounds and music like this. I just got a guitar today. My mom brought it from my brother. And so I'm going to learn how to play that, and that's going to be really exciting. Also on this YouTube channel, I may sing every now and then. But, you know, I'm not that great of a singer, but I love to sing. I want to be a singer, a dancer, an actress. I really want to own a cupcake shop. I want to be a designer. No, not just a clothes designer, but also like a web designer, maybe special effects designer. So, you know, I know that the editing of this video is going to be horrible because, like, this is just my first time doing this, you know. I'm not going to be perfect. The thing of some people. But, you know, and if you write any hate comments, you know, I'll just take them, you know. Whenever you get hate comments, that's whenever you really, that's whenever you really realize who loves you, which, you know, I love myself, which means I can, most of my best by then. Single and Richie to mingle, if you wanted to know, in the same strip. So, you know, I just really like to help other people. And, you know, watch my dreams still come true. So, as I can say, follow my Instagram. And, also I'll be doing challenges. Sometimes I'll just be doing random hangout videos like, what's up, guys? And stuff like that. Different challenges like the chapstick challenge, once I get a boyfriend, the kissing challenges, the salt vinegar, not salt vinegar, why do I keep on saying that? Baking soda and vinegar, salt and ice challenge, you know, just different stuff. And yes, I am weird, but I love being who I am. I love being around. I just don't be around. Like some sort of maniac. But anyways, and so I'm really shy too. Don't you know? I'm really giggly too, and very ticklish. Guys, so you know, like I said, this is my first video, and you know, so it's probably going to be horrible. But I'll keep the catch on the things, and I hope that someday I'll be able to be done with things. Shane Dawson or Emery Lane, if you don't know who that is, look him up. But he's mine. About this time, so you saw your Hartman, Marcus Butler, Jerry Gasappa. You know who I'm talking about. In my home is. Hi. I'm dating! I love the color, by the way. I got this for a long time today. So I think that's it. I love you guys, and remember, share me with your friends, share me with anybody, just for sharing me with a random guy on the street. Say, hey, follow the spirit, so I don't know if I'm awesome or not. Anyways, I love y'all, and if you follow me, that will be really awesome. And, you know, I did my promise, and I'll do you another favor, and I will sing the national anthem. It's really nice. Yes, I am popping alone. Remember, follow my Instagram, princess123335, and I will follow you, because I always do. And if you message me, and also my kick is princess123335, so you can kick me, and I will respond in my comments because if you, I'm too famous for that. No. I'm a regular person like you, and I shall respond. Let's hear it. Oh, say, can't you see by the dark daylight what so pale have the stars left in me? Sweet the shadows, sweet the skies, and bright stars to the perilous sky. And remember, be beautiful. Absolutely, because you are amazing and you are beautiful. Okay. Love you, bye. How do I stop this thing? Hello, Father.
Push the button again.
I don't know which button to push.